something that is unique to Simon Kucher's culture is the focus that the company puts on developing associates. And it's not only about formal training, but also about assigning everyone from junior consultants onwards meaningful responsibilities.
One thing I like in particular is that we balance, you know, our work with an occasional game of foosball. So it's a good time.
One thing that impressed me the most in this company is the collaboration. I like the collaboration. People are willing to share their knowledge here and people are willing to help you.
People are open-minded. They are free thinkers.
It's all about growth. We're growing everywhere in terms of offices as well as people.
I think it's a very entrepreneurial culture. So you have the chance to do things you would do yourself if it was your company, for instance.
The company gives me a lot of chance to experience the international culture compared to other company probably.
I think the culture is very much set by the leadership, and the leadership is very much focused on the professional development of each associate.
Nobody's hiding something, nobody's trying to make a problem. So people are really open and they are discussing the topics with each other, and I like it really much.
We don't have this elbow mentality.
The people are very smart, they're challenging, but above all they're very nice, and it's lots of fun to work with them. It's really amazing.
The fact that I can speak with anyone, pick up the phone and talk to any of my international colleagues, speak with anyone in different divisions, I mean, that's been quite a wonderful experience.
It's easy to make friends in the company, and that's quite important.
On the one hand, you've got a lot of responsibility, and if that excites you, then I don't think there's really another consultancy out there which gives you as much so fast.